Hello, this is how you play Eric Claptons Slowhand on drums. It's one of my favorite slow song grooves of all time. I believe Steve Ferrone did the recording on the Slowhand album, Eric Clapton. Anyway, this is Slowhand here then. It's counted 16th note triplets, I think normally like in halftime, but I'm gonna count it in four because it's a little bit easier to show you how the hands break up. It's that's the initial groove, but one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three. That's the primary beat. Three, four, one, two, three, four. Now the hi-hat hand plays one and a two and a three and a four and a one and a two and a three and a four and a one and a two and a three and a four. So I'll slow it down more. Together on three. The other ones are in between ghost notes. I mean, you hit real soft to the drum, like not much more than an inch or two from the drum, real softly. And the accent will be on three. So you got three, four, and the bass drum is on one, four, and one, two, three, four, and so it's. On the hi-hat. One, you'll close it and hit it at the same time. One and a two and a three and a four and one and a two and a three and a four and one and a two and a three and a four and a one and a two and a three and a four and two and a three and a four and a one and a two and a three. Thank you.